Now David was tending the flock when his father Jesse arrived.
Take this food for your brothers and hurry to their camp.
So David journeyed to the Valley of Elah, where the Israelites had set up their camp. As he arrived, the Philistine giant Goliath emerged.
Why do you come out and line up for battle? Choose a man and have him come down to me. If he can defeat me, we will surrender. This day I defy the ranks of Israel. Give me a man and let us fight each other.
Who is this uncircumcised Philistine that he should defy the armies of the living God? Will no one kill this disgrace and remove him from Israel? I will do it. I will fight him.
So David took his sling and went down to the stream. He selected 5 smooth stones and put them in his pouch.
Am I a dog that you come at me with sticks?
You come against me with sword and spear, but I come against you in the name of the Lord Almighty, the God of the armies of Israel, whom you have defied. This day the Lord will hand you over to me, and I'll strike you down and cut off your head. I will give the carcasses of the Philistine army to the birds of the air and the beasts of the earth, and the whole world will know that there is a God in Israel. All those gathered here will know that it is not by sword or spear that he saves, for the battle is the Lord's, and he will give all of you into our hands.
Come here, and I will feed your flesh to the dogs.
The Israelites surged forward and pursued the Philistines to the gates of Ekron. And so on that day, the army of the Lord triumphed over the Philistines.